Detecting additional hostile contacts. Access unlocked.
Thanks, Agent.
Pretty good shape, actually.
The Rikers started as a gang of escaped prisoners, but soon attracted every psycho killer this city had to offer. Now they rule the black market and are in a violent turf war with the other factions. They're ruthless.
Damn. Kinda wish something was falling asleep out here.
Inventory.
Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you...
Friendly supply on foot in proximity.
Oh.
was pretty sure this was the end. Thanks.
Thanks to... Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by the gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick her ass, Agent.
I'll fucking kill you!
Electronic device detected.
Apparel. Inventory. Progression. Inventory.
Portable device detected.
Process. Do we still need Joe?
Don't fucking say that.
No, I know. He started the whole movement and he's taking care of us. But ever since Vivian came on, I feel like Joe's doing less. And she's the one actually steering him.
She's an asset, yeah. But there's no question she also answers to Joe. We all do, so shut your fucking mouth and fall in line.
Oh, of course. I didn't mean nothing by it. But you know, Joe's not gonna be around forever. He will need someone to fill his shoes. The way I see it, Conley's the best choice.
Right. Obviously.
I got this one!
But not another bad word about Joe, or I'll throw you into the fire.
Take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Social.
Inventory. Requesting backup. You have been promoted to group leader. Another agent has joined your group. Group augmentation activated. Backup arrival confirmed. Assistance needed. Agent down.
Station has infiltrated our complex. Could be a contamination risk. We can't let anything disrupt our operation. Oil is the fuel of our organization and our cause.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. To the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand base. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, we'll be fine. Looks like there's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
Oh.
Focus trauma detected. Agent incapacitated.